I turn around and everything has changed. Looking for a way to work it out. I'm trying to find some peace to navigate. The oak tree where I met you.
Rose, darling, I want to know a bit more about you. What was your family home like? You're so good with animals.
Well, my full name is Rosemary. But after I ran away from where I was from, I sort of can't recall my family life, except that my father gave me away to those that created terrible experiments on me and other people. So I have very little recollection of my family home and family life. I fear that my life may be at stake because I ran off after I was given powers that were never mine.
So you were one of the subjects to the Order of the Solar. Oh, and by the way, I let the cow out. We already got the milk.
I was. Yes. But I escaped. Please, if you see any members, don't tell them I'm alive. I fear the day I get captured again, they want to use me to harm those I love and care for. And I can't do that to anyone. Even you. I don't want to hurt you. Jen.
I know. And you won't hurt me.
There you are. How do you like Falcon Rock's village so far? Pretty good, right?
It's all right. I barely know you, though, from the time I met you a week ago.
Well, my name is Drew Scones. I work for the King of Falcon Rock and his wife, as the head god.
The food here was really good.
Glad you like it. It was good looking too, just like you.
Flirt much there? Geez, you continue to flirt. You may end up with me calling you a Casanova.
I'm being entered into something named Order of Solar tonight, and I wanted to know if you wanted to join me.
I'm sorry. I have to leave. I'm scared.
Why did you run off earlier?
I don't want you to become one of those criminals, Drew. They've killed families. They've killed my mother.
If I don't, I won't ever see you again. So please, do this for me and allow me to join the Order of Solar.
Fine.